Diocese of Jackson will release the names of clergy members accused of sexual abuse today. The list will be published on its website. Bishop Joseph Kopacz will host a news conference at 10 o'clock this morning to talk about the abuse allegations.